The following content you are about to see is for entertainment purposes only. Characters are property of TJXP. The content is not meant for you to be offended or criticized in any way, shape, or form. Viewer's discretion is advised.
How many times are you going to be trying to lure your spell on me? How many times? Because I already said before, I'm not falling for it anymore, baby girl. I'm sorry. After all we've been through, you know what I'm saying? You report me and all this other crap, you know, even trying to call a SWAT on me and everything, running away from me in the hallways and all this other crap. Now you want me to hit you up? I don't think so. I think I'm passing on that in my life, but that doesn't mean we're gonna stop being friends, because we are really good friends. We're close friends. But sometimes you don't act like it at all. So you want me to help you, because you were put in an effed up situation. Excuse me, an effed up relationship. He treats you like sheep. He doesn't give a damn about you. And constantly, he's always on his phone while you're trying to talk at dinner. Plus, he lays around the house all day. He doesn't even help you. Stress you out all the time. Guys get into arguments. And now, you're sitting in a McDonald's parking lot, crying, trying to hit me up, saying that, oh, I was so wrong, like, I need you, like, I need guidance right now. What would you say? Because you're the one that gives guidance out to everybody else. I need that right now. Honey, you chose that man over me, remember? Remember you said I wasn't shit? I had a well-paying job and everything. He doesn't even have a job. What does he do for money? Like 3 days in his job, he quits, leaving you to do all the work, leaving you to make all the money. Honey, as a society, as a generation, we all gotta choose better people to date, you know what I'm saying? Because if we date the wrong people, it's gonna ruin our lives. I'm not gonna bring up any examples, because we gotta stop criticizing everybody, you know what I'm saying? Just love them for who they are, you know what I'm saying? Whether you have swag, money, or whatever, just love them for who they are. Because it's very frustrating that why people want to criticize bodies and all that other crap. I'm gonna talk about the body situation in the probably a future video. But for now, honey, you're stuck. You are absolutely stuck.